attention for a moment.
I surrender all to you. I lay my life before you. You are all that really matters to me now. To me now.
So you took a chance on the life of an innocent boy on the basis of faith.
We were both young and in love, and nobody in our family has ever suffered such.
I think love is still not a worthy bargain.
You can't imagine how much I'll give to make this pain go away.
I gave you my heart from the beginning, but I can't seem to get yours for more than 1 week straight. What am I to do?
Follow your heart.
He's passionate about his work.
Joseph is always there.
You should have told me. You should have let me know that it is real. Now I'm down. Someone, anyone, help me please.
Do you believe in God, Nosa?
No, I'm agnostic.